If you chose not now, when presented with the option to link your bank account during the setup process, you can still connect your bank account to GoDaddy Payments in the hub. I'm Darlene, and I'm going to show you how to do just that. The starting point is your WooCommerce Settings Payments tab. You can see that you're connected to GoDaddy Payments. When you receive an order, you'll see a message saying you'll need to link your bank account. Go ahead and click that to get started. If you don't have an order yet, but you're ready to link your account, you can do that in the Payments Hub. Click GoDaddy Payments from the left pane to open the Payments Hub. From there, go to Settings and choose the Bank Account tab. Click the button Add Bank Account. There are two ways to connect your bank. You can log in with your bank credentials, or you can manually enter the routing and bank account number, which is what I'm going to do. Once everything's entered, click Add. Now you can see your bank info, which is your indicator that it's connected. Now that your bank account is successfully linked to your GoDaddy Payments account, you can receive your funds in as little as 24 hours. I'm Darlene, thanks for watching.